also oversees the Paris Air Show. Boeing.
Boeing is, it's just going up and up and up. I wonder if it doesn't sell off on how many orders they have. Although I do think they're going to have really great orders. The stock is almost at 200. If it does pop to 200, I would be a short-term seller. Long-term holders, just own it. But the hedge funds like to buy it ahead of the Paris Air Show, and then they sell it on any news. That's just always been the trade.